Wow, Auntie, this float is so cool!
Sorry, I can't sell it to you. Uncle Sam already bought it.
Really?
Yeah!
Hi, guys!
Hi!
I'm here to pick up my rainbow float, Auntie.
Yeah, of course. Here you go, Uncle.
Thank you, Auntie.
You're welcome.
That looks so fun. I got an idea. Uncle, Uncle!
Huh? What is it, Wendy?
I really like your rainbow float. Can you share with me?
Sorry, Wendy, it only fits me.
I cannot put the rainbow float. I'm so sad.
Wendy.
Huh? What happened, Auntie?
Don't be sad, Wendy. I have a lot of floats right here. Look. You can choose whatever you want.
But I want the rainbow float only.
Sorry, Wendy. That's all I can do.
Hi, Auntie. Hi, Wendy.
Hi.
Huh? Why do you look so sad, Wendy?
I'm sad because I can't throw the rainbow float.
Huh? A rainbow float. Why don't you go ask to play with Uncle Sam?
I did, but he didn't want to share.
I got an idea. Let's go ask Uncle K for help.
Really?
Yeah, let's go.
Bye, Auntie.
Bye.
Go!
Hi, Uncle K!
Hi, guys! Here's your float, Liam.
Thank you.
Bye! Welcome to my store. How may I help you today, guys?
We want the float, Uncle.
No problem. I can do it. You can choose the design right here.
Wow. Your designs are so cool.
But we want a rainbow float like Uncle Sam.
The rainbow float? I never done it before, so I think it would be hard.
We think you can do it.
Yeah, because you're so professional.
Okay, I'll try.
Thank you, Uncle.
I hope my rainbow float would be cool.
Yeah, me too.
I'm done, guys. Check it out.
Wow!
Uncle Kay, I think we need to pump it.
Yeah!
Don't worry, I got a pump right here.
Awesome!
I'm done, guys. Check it out.
Wow! It's so cool!
It's even cooler if I do this.
Wow! So cool!
Do you guys like it?
I love it. It's better than Uncle Sam's rainbow float.
How much is it, Uncle?
It's just $100, please.
$100? We don't have that much money.
Yeah!
Sorry, guys. No money, no rainbow float.
So if I can't have the rainbow float, I'm so sad.
I have an idea.
What is it, Alex?
We can ask to work for Uncle K so he can get the float.
Good idea, Alex. Uncle K.
What happened, guys?
Your store's so messy. Can we help you clean up to get the float after?
Yeah.
Let me see. Oh, okay.
Okay, let's do it, Alex.
Yeah.
Go.
You guys can play with the rainbow float now!
Yeah!
Hold on, guys! Can I play with you?
Sure, Uncle! Let's play together!
Okay, let's play, guys!
Wow, it's so fun! Your turn, Alex!
Okay, Wendy!
How cool! It's my turn now!
Let's play with them.
Good idea. Let's go.
Go.
Hi, everyone.
Hi, guys.
Your rainbow float is so cool. Can we play together?
Auntie and Liam can play, but Uncle Sam cannot.
Huh? Why not?
Uncle Sam cannot because he didn't share the rainbow float with me before.
That's not good, Wendy.
You should share the toy. Sharing is caring. If not, you are a bad girl.
Yeah, Uncle K is right, Wendy. We have to share the toy.
Okay, Uncle K and Alex. Everybody can play with the rainbow float.
Yeah!
Whoever swims and touches the rainbow float wins!
Yeah!
Wow!
guys win!